Who could be following you? The Liberation Front? Another mercenary?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Make your way down to the next depth.
Something's jamming the radar. It must be interference from the active coral. Rely on your eyes and ears. Raven, I'm reading something behind us, and it's getting closer.
Mercenary who went in alone, they said. Figures. Seems both of us are too dangerous to keep around. And the higher-ups wouldn't miss an opportunity to kill two birds with one stone. Hate to say it, but Rubicon still needs me. So, buddy, who needs you?
AC Steel Haste incoming.
I don't want to dance to their tune, but this time, I don't have any other choice. I'm coming, buddy.
Of Steel Haze. He's escaped.
Good job, 621. No need to pursue him. We have to keep pressing on.
I'm picking up a major choral response. Coming from the bottom of the pit. Let's keep moving, Raven. It's close. A city from before the fires of Ibis. Raven, I see them so clearly. The voices of the Coral. My family. Brothers and sisters consumed by the fires of Ibis. Only a few survived. But after all this time, they finally formed a new flock. It looks like Walter sent you a message. Let's take a look, Raven.
Incoming comms.
Let me tell you a story before you go. There once was a scientist. He abandoned his family to delve into the secrets of Coral. His work yielded a carnival of horrors, augmentation surgery included. But there was another scientist. He took his colleague's sins upon himself and set it all ablaze. Died with no regrets. There's a lesson in this story. Once something's alive, it doesn't die easy. 621. Story time's over. It's time for work.